When Project for the Web is used inside of Microsoft Teams, we get the same core functionality, now with a dedicated channel for team collaboration. That means we get the conversations and activity feed for the project on the Posts tab. This is where team members communicate, and we see comments on documents and tasks. We also see calendar updates, or when files have been emailed to the project. This is the rich collaboration experience you're used to, now in the context of your project. On the Files tab, we have all the documents for the project. Microsoft Teams then adds the ability to have a conversation about a specific document. Since the documents sit in SharePoint on the back end, we get the built-in security and versioning, approvals workflow, co-authoring, metadata, search, and much more. The dedicated OneNote notebook provides a place for the team to capture meeting minutes and other notes for the project. These are now searchable and sync to the user's desktop for easy access. The project manager can also create a roadmap for the project to visually communicate progress and status to leadership. With a dedicated channel for the project, the team has everything they need in one place. Additional tabs can be added for project calendar, reporting, key presentations, surveys, wikis, and whiteboards, and much, much more. Use all of these great features to manage your existing and future project tasks directly inside of Microsoft Teams.